that's enough of that for now. You're quite fond of the show, aren't you? Okay, come on. Let's get you down to the observation room. This place must be starting to feel like home to you. Don't worry. I'll try and get you out of here eventually. I'm just in here. Okay, are we through in the next room? Just relax and we'll get started in a moment.
Right, Mr. Asian, now are you ready? Just hit record on the tape deck in front of you when you're ready. This is subject 12-19-86-23, new session entry. We have myself, Dr. Alexander, leading, and in the room we have our patient, Mr. James Asian. As we know, James has recently recovered from a 2-week coma following his accident. In our last 3 sessions, James's attempts to recollect events of the accident seen him merging his memory with his imagination. These episodes have always ended in panic, and we've had to terminate the session abruptly. Let's try and do this one better, James. So when you're ready, let's bring this back. I know how difficult this must be, but you can do this. James, it's time to remember. Your mind, it's like a conscious black box. Can show you your memories. Look into it. In your most recent episode, you recalled a false memory of a remote weather station. You were isolated from the rest of the world, locked inside your coma. We interacted with you daily, encouraging you to wake. Your family would do number puzzles with you. Anything, really, to bring you back. People needed answers, James. Do you remember?
I have another signal here for you, James. It's at 5610 FM. You can't miss it.
This is 20F 12 19 86 2304. Type in the numbers, James. You gotta see this. This is 20F 12 19 86 2304. Type in the numbers, James. You gotta see this. This is 20F 12 19 86 2304. Type in the numbers, James. You gotta see this. This is 20F 12 19 86 2304.
Find the signal, James. Listen to the voices. You have to face it, James. Finally.
It's not like him. At all. I've worked with Officer Hennings for 6 years, and not once have we even talked about alcohol. Drunk driving. He was a father, a husband. He was fine. No way he caused this. It's him. This Haitian guy. He's got something to hide.
Okay, we have a 22-year-old male just brought in from a vehicle collision. He was awake and mobile at the scene, but collapsed on arrival to the emergency ward. The other passengers died in the accident. I'm getting no pulse. Prepare for defib. Amp charge full to 10 and give me 100 joules. Come on, 100 joules. Charging up full to 10. Come on.
Yes.
Can we get this on the screen, please? See what I'm doing. Get this on the screen now. Come on, 100 joules, charging up full to 10. Come on, 100 joules, charging up full to 10. Come on, 100 joules, charging up full to 10. Come on, 100 joules, charging up full to 10. Come on, 100 joules, charging up full to 10.
No reaction from first stage.
Let's try higher. 200 joules, keep the amp charged at 10. Keep the charge at 10, let's go.
Clear. Okay, we have a reaction of some sort here, a weak signal. Let's keep going. Increase again. 360, charge full. Come on, 360, hurry. Clear.
Well, would you look at that? It seems we have a pulse. Rhythm is stable. We need to run an X-ray right away. Where are we with that X-ray? Let's get it going now, please. Where are we with that X-ray? Let's get it going now, please. Looks like an intracerebral hemorrhage. We need to drain this now to relieve pressure. Prepare for trepanation. Switch on a drill, please. The drill.
Please. Mr. Ishin, you've made excellent progress. You're doing great. We need you to stay calm and try to relax while we go through these next steps. We're going to attempt to alleviate some of this discomfort.
Sorry, I don't understand.
We tried our best, Mrs. Ashen, but her injuries were too severe.
No, I don't understand. I was just talking to her.
I'm afraid Jennifer passed away before we could get to her in surgery. We did the best we could. I am so sorry.
Where is she? Let me see her.
Please, Mrs. Ashen, take a seat.
I don't want to take a seat. Let me talk to her. Now.
I'll arrange for you to see her. In the meantime, James is in recovery. He's stable for now.
I don't want to see him.
Thank you.
You're all over the place, James. Pull over. James, for fuck's sake, pull over! James!
It was at this very moment, wasn't it, James? The moment you lost it all. Your sister. Your parents. Yourself. And then you made it worse. Go on. Show us what you did.
I know you. I know you're tearing yourself apart over it, but no matter what you keep telling yourself, you have to listen to me. That accident, that poor man, me. You have to remember.
It was all your fault. I know what you did. How you left me there to protect yourself. Planting evidence on some poor man. You went headfirst into that officer and you wrecked all of our lives. And then you couldn't even take responsibility. You did the right thing for you and no one else. Save yourself. Only it was wrong, wasn't it? Look at you now. Utterly consumed by it. Say it, James. Say it. Tell them. Listen to yourself.
It has to end, James. Do you not understand?
Well, I think we've made progress today, Mr. Asian. I guess we should tell the police what you've told us. Although I don't suspect they'll take you anywhere. I think you'll be with us for quite some time. Come on, let's get you back to your shows. I'll see you tomorrow.